Shakespeare Gallery in Exchange Street on the 26th of February, 1798. After much argument, they decided to postpone the rebellion until they had received further word from France and until they could hear the views of the Connaught delegates who failed to attend.
On the 12th of March, the members of Leinster Directory were arrested at Oliver Bond's house in Bridge Street, and Lord Edward Fitzgerald, Commander-in-Chief of the United Army, was forced to go into hiding with the price of £1,000 on his head. Offered a chance to flee the country, Lord Edward said,
"I know my duty, I will not shirk it. I must lead my people."
Having successfully evaded capture in Watling Street, on the night of 18th of May, while he was being moved from Moore's house to Thomas Street, the Mangan's house was his team. Lord Edward was now resting at the home of Thomas Murphy, the fellow merchant of 151 Thomas Street. He was suffering from a heavy cold.
Lord Edward had spent the entire day lying in the gully between the roofs of Murphy's house and his leather warehouse, in an effort to avoid capture by the yeomen, who were searching every house and stopping every car.
Lord Edward's chief bodyguard, Thomas Buckley, was wounded in the leg the previous night by an army officer who tried to capture Lord Edward. Lord Edward's hopes now lie in a move to the home of Mrs. Risk in Sandymount tomorrow.
Mrs. Risk! Mrs. Risk!
Oh, jeez!
Get them out of here! Get them out! They're on their way! They got me on the way over my action!
Thank you.